the day. We've just come over to Top of Manor to Big Hayes. Just going to do a day session. Didn't get here till about 9:30. Conditions look absolutely perfect. The wind's blowing down through the lake. It's sort of overcast, a bit drizzly at times. I hear there's been a few fish out as well, so perhaps we're in for a good day. Well, we're still setting up. Making a cup of tea.
I'm gone fishing.
And Margot's had a run, she's in already. She's gonna net it for her.
Big Hayes today, and I've just pulled in this £10.15 carp. It's a common. Swam right towards my rods.
Good start. Let's catch some more.
This is my moment. This is my perfect moment with you. This is what God meant. This is my perfect moment with you.
Well, it's all got a bit slow here now. Margot's just having a go with a spinning rod to see whether we can winkle out a pike or two. But, they've got a competition going on over the winter, the biggest pike. Well, it looks like Margot means to finish as she started. She's the only one of the three of us to catch a fish today. She's already got three. She's now into number four.
Here we go, £12.2. It's starting to get dark now with the clock change. But glad to have brought this one in. Having some success to date. Really pleased with that. Let's put him back.
Oh, packing everything away now. It's going to be dark in 10 or 15 minutes, I should think. Clocks changed last night. So, 4:30, it's going to be dark. Everything's put away, bar the rods. There's a couple of lads on for the night. If it keeps going like it has been going, they're going to have a good night. I've not troubled to fish today, neither Luke. But Margot has proved she can do it. She's been having a little bit of a lean patch. And she's had four today, including a new PB. At £14. She's made up. She's definitely cooking the tea tonight.